I used to be a very negative person until I took this personality workshop that totally turned my life around. Now, when something bad or negative happens, I can see the positive. Now, when I have a really bad day, or when someone I thought was a really good friend betrays me, or maybe when I've been hit by one of those damn people riding their bicycle the opposite way on a one-way street. So of course, one hadn't looked in that direction, and there they are, bearing down on you, about to kill or maim you. Anyway, I look at any of these things and I say to myself, this glass is not half empty, it is half full. Of course, if they hit you with the stupid bicycle, your glass won't be half empty or half full. It'll be shattered to pieces and you'll be dead or in the hospital. But I'm really trying to be positive. I was tired of not being joyful and happy. I was sick of my personality and I had to change it. Half full. Not half empty. I had to say to myself, you do not have cancer. At least not today. You're not blind. You are not one of the starving children in China or India or Africa. Look at the sun set. Look at the sun rise. Why don't you enjoy it for God's sake? And now I do, except if it's too cloudy and you can't see the sun, or if it's too hot, or if it's too cold. I probably need to take a few more personality workshops to complete the process. It's still not quite within my grasp, this being positive business.